several months after her mating spree with the males, the queen's sister has produced a litter. Since any one of the five brothers could be the father, each of them treats the babies as his own. Despite their strength, the huge kings make surprisingly tender babysitters.